Hey everyone, and welcome to the closing ceremony for PickHacks 2021.
Welcome. So hey, you made it. You worked really hard over the weekend. You had a good time, hopefully, and now your hack submitted. Time to reap the rewards. So our numbers here for the event, we had 251 attendees and 67 projects submitted. I'm really proud of those numbers of everybody who participated, submitted, whether you did or not. Just everyone that was engaged and present this weekend. It was an amazing time and definitely surpassed our expectations for it. So thank you to everybody.
That's 67 projects better than I could have made, Jack.
True, man. So here's our team here. We just want to say thank you. We have a really good time making these events for everybody, and we find a lot of motivation in it. And off of that, we also want to say that we're recruiting. So for all you out there who had fun at the event and are interested in planning it, there's going to be some more information coming out in the next couple of weeks about what you can do to apply and how you can potentially join our team here.
We wanted to start by giving a special thanks to all the people who helped to make this possible. First, our Diamond Tier sponsor, Panera Bread. Then our Silver Tier sponsor, Centene and MasterCard. Our Silver Tier sponsors, Honeywell, John Deere, Nestle IT, Veterans United Home Loans, Balto, and TradeBot. Our Bronze Tier supporters, 1904 Labs, SIBO, Cigna, Worldwide Technology, JB Hunt, NISC, Leonard DRS, CrowdStrike, Linode, Gainsight, Platter, and SDP.
That's a lot of sponsors, Bharat.
Yeah, a lot of people like the work we do, Jack. And finally, our partners, who all helped to make this possible.
So first off, we want to talk about the John Deere Prize.
Hi, hackers. We really enjoyed watching everyone's hacks, and it was really cool to see what you all accomplished in such a short amount of time. Before I announce the winner, I did want to give a shout out to Gamer Time Farms. We really loved watching your demo and seeing how much fun you guys had with it. So without further ado, the winner of John Deere's Farming Simulation Challenge is Farmer John Discord Bot. You all did a really awesome job with your hack, and we were impressed with all the different variables of a farmer's operation that you took into account. So $50 Visa gift cards will be coming your way. Congrats.
Congrats, Farmer John Discord Bot, and thank you, John Deere, for sponsoring that prize. Next, we go on to Centene.
Hi, everyone. I just want to say thank you so much to all the organizers and participants at PickHacks 2021. It was a great event. I know that the volunteers that Centene had all talked about the great interactions they have with students. This is a really tough one for us to judge. But the winner of this of our Centene's most fun hack and U-Boom speakers is Composum. It was a great app. We really thought it was really cool. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and kind of goes well with the music and speakers for that. So congratulations.
Awesome. Thank you, Centene, and thank you, Brian, for talking there.
Up next, we have Panera's prize. For Panera's freshest idea, I know their team had a lot of great prizes that they had to deal with, that they had to walk through, and it was really hard for them to pick the best one. But finally, they landed on synesthesia. So congratulations, guys, and congrats on winning Panera's freshest idea.
Congrats, guys. So now, here are some of the MLH prizes.
And then, hey, everyone. Congratulations for making it through the weekend. I just want to start out by saying that I'm always super inspired by the projects that you hackers are able to cook up in just a single weekend, especially considering that many of you are first-time hackers, and there was just tremendous project turnout. I saw a lot of engagement, and I hope that you all had a great time this weekend. So without any further ado, I'm pleased to announce the MLH prize winners, starting off with the best domain name registered through domain.com. The winning team is, drumroll, Streamfinder. Which is a nifty website that aggregates streaming platform search results into one centralized search engine to save you the hassle of having to visit all the different possible streaming platforms to find where you can watch your favorite TV shows and movies. Their domain was streamfind.tech, and it was a really cool website. So congratulations to them. On to the best hardware hacks presented by DigiKey. We have two winners for this category. And I have to say that the submissions from this event were some of the most creative and fun hardware hacks that I've ever seen. It was so much fun to judge these projects. And I'm pleased to announce that the winners are Brush Hero and Judgmental Rape Machine. Congratulations to both of those teams. Next, the best use of DataStax Astra goes to a project that cut against the grain in terms of social media projects by focusing on encouraging discussion of dissenting ideas rather than, you know, like solidifying the echo chamber effect that's inherent to so many existing platforms. That project is Lens, which used DataStax to store all the information about the posts, users, and engagement statistics on their platform, which I think was just a super cool project. And last, but certainly not least, is the Draw an Octocat, Win an Octocat challenge. I really enjoyed going through these submissions. The winner of this challenge goes to Harini Sri for their cute adaptation of the Octocat, which incorporated all the different themes of this event. So congratulations to them for their submission. If you demoed and you'd like to receive swag for this event, please fill out the form that was sent out in the announcements. It's hackp.ac/address. If you fill that out, you'll be sure to receive some nice MLH swag. And before I peace out, I just want to shout out the organizers, mentors, and the other sponsors for just working their butts off this weekend. Be sure to start a pog train in the chat for them. Congratulations all around. I had a blast this weekend, and I hope that you all did too. Bye.
That's Dylan.
Up next, we wanted to talk about our finalists from our three main tracks for this weekend. Our finalists in media were Lens and YouTube Mentions. Our finalists in the music track were Rap God and Composium. And our finalists in the gaming track were Brush Hero and Helping Hand. And now, the moment you've all been waiting for, guys, the prizes, the reason we're here to get something cool from the weekend. Drum roll, please. Best beginner hack goes to Play Squared. Congratulations, guys.
Congrats.
Best female hack goes to Festival Fair and Stream Team. Well job. Good job to both of these teams. Best high school hack goes to Drifterbot. Congratulations.
And just a little disclaimer, we're not going to be doing any more drum rolls after that. So
yeah, that was pretty awkward, so I'm not going to lie. We probably won't be doing that.
Definitely not. Okay, now on to media. So second place, YouTube Mentions. First place in media goes to Lens, like Peter said, really liked the app and, you know, kind of the idea that social media has become an echo chamber. And so just kind of changing that up a little bit. Now music, the second place submission goes to Rap God. You know, you pretty much see all you need to know from the name there. So congrats to Rap God. Then first place goes to Composum. We love the hack. Just the idea of making sheet music a little more accessible to everybody is, really hits home. It was a great idea, so congrats. So the second place project in gaming goes to Helping Hands. Just the idea of making games more accessible to everybody. Just a really impactful project overall. We really appreciated that idea, the work that went into it. And then the first place prize for gaming goes to Brush Hero. If you haven't seen the video for this, you got to check it out. Basically the idea of playing Guitar Hero while you brush your teeth with those motions. So we had a great time judging that, and I'm sure all of us, it seemed really fun. So Brush Hero creators, you know, if you want to send us that prototype, you know where to find us.
And with that, we conclude PickHacks 2021, guys. Thank you so much for coming. We really appreciate you guys coming here and making this weekend a blast. To our sponsors, mentors, recruiters, organizers, mm-hmm. hackers, this was a fantastic weekend, and it was all possible thanks to you guys. Congratulations to all the teams who won, and also congratulations to all the teams who participated. It's really hard to come out there and make a polished project in a weekend, and you guys wowed us all. We hope to see you next year, where hopefully we can be in person at PickHacks 2022. Thanks, guys.
Go get some sleep.
Yo!
Oh,